Hello, welcome back. We are in the year 2023, June. So that's 2 years. 1 month ago, I did playing my farming simulator in English. My Olsen farm. I play a lot of farm simulator in the last 2 days, but I start a new farm in my language Danish. But I did play a lot of farming simulator 2 years ago, and I find my old save game. So, but I have a super big debt. I have a debt like more than $700,000. So I don't think, maybe I cannot save it because I have too much debt. But of course I can sell one of my fields, but I don't like to do that. So I just like to play a bit more. So my last video is like 2 years, 1 month ago from this farm. But I still like the farming simulator a lot. The farming simulator 19. That's a really good game. But we have the new farming simulator 22. I don't have it yet. I'm laying in my bed watching some tutorials videos from Farming Simulator 22. So also, I think I don't like to play more on my Danish farm tonight, because I'm tired. It's very hot in Denmark. We have a kind of early heat wave. The sun is burning down the whole day, and no water, no rain. So we have no rain, like call it a drought. Drought in Denmark is super dry outside. But we have this drought many parts of the world now, like in Spain and Portugal. So I like to close my door. Because of my loud voice. So let's close the door. But these fields, they are super big. These fields are super big, so that takes like many hours to like plowing. So this video will split every like 15 minutes. I'm recording with an old DJI Pocket. DJI Pocket camcorder. My XSplit gamecaster is not working because they're not using this product anymore. They're using another kind of video recorder. And I got the farming simulator for free like two years ago. Yes, I'm watching this tutorials. I was searching farming simulators. They have some new AI minions. They can drive and sell the crops. So that's super clever. I will watch it later. So let's try open my old save game. I don't know if I can save this farm because I have a debt more than $700,000, and I'm not only able to borrow like $10,000 more. But my big field is ready for harvest potatoes. But that's a really big field. so they can take many arms. We cannot do it tonight because it's very big fields. Let's close sounds 48. So, but let's load. And it's been very hot the last 2 weeks in Denmark. So, and the heat makes me tired. Still a bit hot in my living room. So I will not talk so much tonight. So I don't like to start a brand new farm and do it in English, or not do it, maybe I'll do it later. I have this old, I call Olsen farm. My video number 4809, but I do it in English. I have another old save file, but I'll look later what it is. I think that's English too. I use this can of tomatoes as a tripod. Put it like here. Yes, I cannot see on the screen. I cannot see on the screen if my camcorder can do like this. I can only see the top and the bottom. Yes, that's my old save file. This Raven port, but I just save it. Just been there a little bit today. I did not do any work. Like 130 hours. And I only have $10,000. But my big field is ready for harvest. So I maybe I will start a new farm later in English. But now I spent 130 hours on this. But that's 2 years, 1 month ago. But I don't know if I can save this farm because I have too much debt. Yes, if you look at my money, $735,000. I have a super large debt. So I have this, this two big fields, field number 12. And 6. I did sold everything down there. I did sell my house and all my land there. Then I did buy the field number 12, I think. Then I did borrow a lot of money and buy field number 6. I use the field number 12 I use for potatoes. And this actually is ready. It's almost ready. And the economic is normal. Traffic, dirt, normal. Fuel, defaults. Put the fuel low. plant grow normal of crop destruction of on so that's something I built myself. That's my potato cedar. I don't have much. Yes, that's my potato cedar. And cleaner. That's my potato harvester. And another pressure cleaner, pressure water cleaner. That's my repair. Another water cleaner, that's my lime. My lime, this fertilizer. My cultivator. And my sprayer with herbicides. Herbicide sprayer. So actually it's how I left it like 2 years. 2 years, 1 month ago. So this are ready to cut the, remove the tops, but it was not ready, everything. This part of the field is not ready. But that take a long time. We could do it. Let's not start to cut the tops. And got no weeds and fertilize 100%. So this tractor been here like 2 years, 1 month. That's my plowing. It's down here my oil field. I have a tractor. I think I use it down here. I use it to seeding. See, that's weeds. I think that's a seed I use for like corn. I don't know what corn. I don't remember what that is. I think that's the corn fields, the maize. I don't know how you say it. And no, I think that's the cedar. I not remember, but we can look at this later. So this field are growing too. So actually I'm kind of super low on money. I think this field have weeds. I think I did not spray because I was out of money. So let's just get started. So that's I use this field only for potatoes. And that will take a really long time. That will take a really long time to do, because this field is super large. So I will just lay in my bed. I will lay in my bed, relax and watch. I will go to my kitchen and drink a little bit cooler. but I think I like to try to save this farm because I spent 130, but I have to somehow have to lower my debt. But this field is super big, so it cost a lot of money to do the helpers, to do the fertilize, the weeding. It's cost a lot of money.